How to build a Minecraft house. You would need oak wood. You would place it down and five blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and place it upwards. And then 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and place it upwards 2 blocks. Do the same on the other side. And place it 4 blocks up. 1, 2, 3, 4. And place it forwards like how you did at the bottom, at all sides. And place the floor with oak planks. And then place the wall with oak planks as well. And when you finish, you get glass, plain glass. Put 6 on the wall. And on the other side too, but not on the back. Put a hole there and there, and break 2 blocks in the middle, and put your 2 glass there. And then place your blocks here. Then line it up like this and place oak wood like that and break over here and put it one up and one up. And now we place 2 oak wood here. And get oak wood stairs and place it there. And you will need oak wood slabs and place it there and there. Okay. And you have this. And then you place your door, get this. this doll, or any doll you want, and place it there. Like that. And now, up to the roof. You would need to put a rectangle here, and then put oak wood facing up here. And the same on the other side. And then you have this. And now you will need dark oak wood stairs. And then place it here, 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 and here. And then you place it on the side of the house. Like this. And then get dark oak wood slab. And then place it there. You place the stairs there, and there. And get a dark oak wood slab, place it there, and there. And then place it, and then do it at the other side too. And then you place the slab up here, and now you do the same. And then you do the thing as well. Underneath. Like this. And place two dark oak slabs. And done. There you have it. A house.